Folks, welcome back to another stream. Let's get into it. Boom! Yeah! Right. Let's do this thing. Yeah. Yeah, so it looks like my little compost bin terrarium hybrid thing failed, but I think I know why it failed, though, and I think I've made modifications to a new version of it that hopefully will not have the same failures. Hopefully it's gonna work this time. So let's... Oh yeah, the stamps are for that now. Yeah, so I guess we'll just continue looking for stamps. I guess we gotta go back into the park. How about we go up here and get that first? There we go. Alright. Oh, I forgot I wanted to look up an explanation for why the trees got so big. After humanity went extinct. Well, I guess I'm humane to think of Tarxid, but they're extinct on Earth. Yeah, like, I'm guessing maybe... I guess the trees, they're not the biggest trees that have ever existed. Like, there's, like, sequoias out in Northern California that are, like, at least, that are actually way bigger than these trees, actually. So, but it's not normal for these kind of trees to grow to like sequoia size. Yeah, I want to try to remember to look up some sort of other why non-sequoia trees end up growing to be sequoia big. Did I already do this? Okay. Okay, there's a stamp. Or I already got the stamp, maybe. Yeah, that's the red things. Okay. Yeah, the stamp should be somewhere around the red things. Let's see if we can find them. Ah, right here, okay. Come again. Well. That's where the supposed to be, right? See you. But, okay, so apparently this is not where the pollen is. Stamp is. I was thinking that it... I mean, this the stamp, I guess, for her. I guess not. Have business here, no? Apparently not this one. No, don't shoot him! Do not aim! Oops. Break time. Okay. Is that a stamp? Iron or not a stamp. Say, you want a stamp? Here, take it. Hey. Okay. Okay, well, there's another stamp. Is that a stamp? Okay, well, there was that stand. Oh, maybe I have to go up here and get something, I guess. What's this down here? Is that something? No, it's just a flower. Very unusual, very pretty flower. What's going on with this one? Cry machine. So sad. I guess you want a dumb stamp, huh? What's wrong with this machine? I still feel so bad for you. Why is this crying? Fine, I'll stab it with my tears. Whoa. I feel so bad for this machine. Why is this so sad? Is there supposed to be a robot around here somewhere? Is this supposed to, or a machine that's supposed to be a stamp? Or maybe that's a stamp. What is this? No. Can't do anything with that. Maybe it's up here or something? Or maybe it's one of these robots. Mean machines over here. What's in here? Is there anything? No, there's a machine. Got that. So, okay, so let's see. Do I have to go through that? Let's go back. Now that robot, I mean that big machine that we fought earlier should still be dead, I think, so I don't think I'd have to worry about that. So. That's... Dangerous behind here. Broken. Junk. Danger. Okay. We did not keep this stamp. Okay. So is this one gonna give me a stamp? doesn't look like I can talk to you. Okay. So I don't think they're the ones that have the stamps.
Stamp discovered.
There we go.
Proposal. Imprint the stamp upon the card.
Am I gonna have to fight these guys again? I don't know. I'm thinking probably not because I already killed them last time. Why'd they be back? Well, let's just see what happens. Oh yeah, I'm gonna fight them again. Okay. No. I wanted to get off the ride, I didn't want to come back on it. Oh well, whatever. I guess we're gonna do this again. I didn't mean to, but I guess we're doing it again. Yep, we're doing this again, I guess. Oh gosh. They're up there for some reason, we can't. Is that gonna let me out for this thing? There we go. Okay. So this. Yeah, that was not what I was just thinking. go up this way? There we go, we can just go back up this way, okay. I didn't know I could do that though, but I guess I can. Okay. Alright, I guess we can just go back up this way. Yeah, we can. Okay. Let's go back up here. Just. Just jump right then. There's no reason. I'm not gonna go back up that way. Okay. Well. That's that. So now I guess we're gonna go back over this way, right? Guys, got something for us? Laughing machine. Ha! That was hilarious. A stamp, sure. I'll stamp whatever you want. Ha! Okay, cool. Okay. So I guess we'll, and then we'll go get the last one up here. Then we going to kill this thing? I don't know. Oh, this is Romeo and Juliet. Okay.
Juliet, Juliet, wherefore art thou, Juliet?
Interesting. What's this one gonna do? Okay. What's this one gonna
do? Juliet, Juliet, I am not fully sure.
Huh? Okay.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo, then let us call thy numbers.
Call thy numbers? They're gonna find me now? Maybe not.
Juliet, Juliet, then I shall take thy life.
No, they're fighting each other. That stupid asshole. They're gonna fight each other, okay. Okay, well, I guess we'll just let them fight each other then. This is. What is going on here? I'll tear the shit out of me? Okay. 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 Piss him off. Okay.
My Romeos are no more. I have slain them each and all.
Oh.
I must join them anon.
So now. Okay. Okay. That was interesting, I suppose.
The end of our production of Romeo's and
Juliet's.
Watch your step
okay.
As you exit.
Okay.
If you'd like to have your card stamped, please come this way.
Okay. So they performed Romeo's and Juliet's, but decided to. They decided that the play was worth their lives. Okay. Man, that's some commit. That's some serious commitment to a role. You're willing to give your life for the sake of the role. Okay, let's get my stamp in it.
Why then, here you are.
All right, thank you. Man. I got some mad respect for them.
You've already received the stamp for this attraction.
Okay. Alright, well, I guess that's it. Oh, Juliet, just thinking of you makes my core all warm and fuzzy. Okay, cool. So we got our stamp, now what? I don't know. I don't know what's gonna happen now. So I got all the stamps, right? So now what? Let's see what it's gonna tell me to do. Quests. Oh, there's still one stamp left. Okay. So where is it? Says there's still another stamp in there. But I just got the stamp, so. So what then? Well, let's go in there, I guess, and look around some more. Because I think that's the only place that's telling me where a stamp is, right? There's no more stamps. Unless no half one inventor. That's something else. It's gotta be in here. I don't know where it would be. I guess we'll talk to each of these real close. Came all the way here from the village to see the play everyone's been talking about. I've been dealing with by anything before I'm going to go home and tell my friends. Okay. Yeah, so every day you see a play that results in mass suicide. Yeah. This is a piece of literature from the old world. I believe it speaks to the cruelty of mankind. It's a bit different from the original version. I wouldn't say it's bad, but it's a bit extreme. So we are starting with three Romeos and three Juliets, and now there are none. Wait, it's all starting to make sense now. Sense at all. Okay. Bravo, Troy is protecting her phones. Okay. Up here now. What else is there? There's nothing else. Up here. It said I already got the stamp. So let's go ahead. Is it gonna talk to him again?
You've already received the stamp for this attraction.
You're saying that, but I'm. Is this a glitch? I hope this isn't a glitch. Ah. Maybe I can look that up and see if it's English. It might be English. Because. This is great. Let's look that up. See. What's going on? Let's see. Senior automata collected all stamps. Only have 9. And stamp. Trying a good couple hours is driving me nuts because I relent and do nothing I haven't done in the game. I was done in the video, the player is going straight through the main double gain near the back and also run alley where you left. For me, both these things are locked. The gain is blocked. Okay, that's not the issue I have. Inside the vomiting robots, she's dealing with too much dish. It's underneath the theater. Okay, if you're facing the stairs, there's a hallway. Okay, that's what it is. Okay, I get it now. Okay. Alright, so it's under here. So I'm guessing the last stamp is down here somewhere. Okay, that's good. Hmm. Okay. Good. Now let's see. Oops.
Destroy the enemy and imprint the stamp upon the card.
Okay, so...
Easy for you to say.
Well, what if I don't want to? Okay, I'm gonna have to kill her. Okay, these things are very tough. These things are really tough. Oh man, these things are tough. So I'm gonna just keep using 9S as a human shield. Let's do that. Man, these things are tough. Halfway at least, that's good. I'm close to killing one of them. that's one. This is a lot of robots vomiting machines. I should be able to just grind my way through it if I just keep shooting. Don't stop. Uh-oh! I didn't realize there's one back here. My bad. Just keep shooting, they'll die eventually. It looks like they can't really do any like range attacks, so if I, like I said, they're very slow, so I should be able to do this if I just keep shooting. This might take a very long time. I'm sorry you'll have to sit here and watch me do this, but I don't want to risk dying. So, shooting. Looks like this one's getting close to halfway now, that's good. Well, I guess maybe this would be a good time to talk about what I call Compostarium 2.0. Compostarium 2.0, I decided it's going to be much more like a traditional terrarium that... It's going to have more soil in it, or I've already made it. It has more soil in it, a piece of moss in there, but it's got a much smaller piece of banana peel than I put in the first version of the Compostarium. So hopefully it'll work a lot better, I think. Yeah. I have a feeling what the first version had too much banana peel. I think that maybe it was too much ammonia, or it created too much ammonia, I think. Also, combined with the fact that maybe there was also the fact that there wasn't any soil, and there was no detritivores. No detritivores meant that things were breaking down very slowly, which may have also caused ammonia to build up, obviously. So yeah, let's hope this one will help that Compostarium 2.0 works better than the first one. So yeah, this is taking a while. I'll have to come eventually, and it's not going to keep going forever, and it'll end. There's so many of them. Jeez. The good thing about this is this will be an easy way to get a whole bunch of experience in this. It's a bit of a grind to kill them without getting hurt too badly, but I guess in the end it'll give me a lot of experience. When I finally kill them. It's getting there, slowly but surely. It's just about a fourth of the way on this one, that's good. A little more than halfway down. Okay. Okay, it's down to fourth. About a fourth now. That's good, that's good. Eventually, if I just keep going, it's gonna take a long time, though. It's about half, about a fourth of the, just a fourth way left. Okay, just jump. We'll have Nidus helping me a little bit. He's gotta fight. He doesn't jump over them, he just fights through. Down to halfway now. That's good. Alright. Oh, it's getting close to a fourth now. Good. Let's see. Less than the fourth. Good, good. Oh, it's almost dead. Good. Almost dead. Alright, there we go. And this one's getting close too. Okay. Almost. Come on. A little more. Come on. Come on, die. There we go, good. Okay, now we need to jump over these guys. Alright. Just go shooting at them until they get in the hallway and then jump back over them. And my Nidus will chop through them, which will help control their health down a bit. Okay, we're about a whole fourth of the way on that one. Good. And let's see. Okay, we're under a fourth. Good. And kill this one? No, I'm not. I want to push it. Another one. Okay, good. Alright. A little bit closer. So, still got a lot more to kill, but we're a little closer. That's good. Okay. Let's jump over him again. Oh, that one's almost dead. Good. Almost. Come on. A little more. There we go. Okay. That's another one dead. Okay, this one's getting close. Almost dead. Good. Almost. Come on. Okay, a little more. Come on. Yes. Okay, next one. Oh, it's almost dead. Good. Okay, almost dead. Come on, a little more. Come on. A little more. Come on. Yes. Okay, good. It's almost dead now. Come on, a little more. Come on. There we go. Good. It's almost dead. Okay, good. Another one. one's almost dead. That one's dead, good. Come on, a little more. Oh yes, I did kill it. Okay, good. This one's almost dead. Come on, die. Good. This is almost dead. Come on, a little more. A little more, a little more, a little more. Yes, good. I think that's all of them. Okay, good. Alright, let's go collect that stamp then. Oh, no, there's still one more. I thought it was done. There's still one more to kill. Okay. Almost dead. Come on, one more. There we go. Alright, good. Alright, you're welcome. Alright. That's the last
thing. All stamps have been obtained. Proposal, return to the entrance and secure the promised deluxe prize.
Deluxe, okay. Huh?
Hope it's a good prize. Guess we'll see if it's good or not. Oh yeah, this is the, I've already been here. This is the reference to, I think, Insane No, Brain Scratch. This is a reference to Brain Scratch from Cowboy Bebop. I guess. To me, it looks like a reference to Brain Scratch from Cowboy Bebop. Okay. Good. All right. And back up we go. That took way longer than I expected. But it's done. That's good. Doesn't matter how long it takes, as long as it gets done. Good. I'm not really sure what this last prize is. Like I said, I hope it's something good. I hope it's not going to be a trap. I hope not all the robots. I hope all the robots aren't going to go turn on us, so we have to fight and kill them all. And I gotta find out why I might be jinxing myself. But of course, I don't see how I would be jinxing myself because this game has been out for quite a while now, so nothing I say would actually cause it to happen, because like I said, it was gonna happen regardless of what I say, you know? You got all the stamps, great job. Did you enjoy your time here? Or maybe not. Oh, it doesn't really matter. I'm sure you realize that by now. But not you enjoy something simply depends on your own heart. This place is but a mirror that reflects one's true self back at them. Anyway, here you go. One deluxe prize coming up. Again, anytime. Oh wow, look at we got a bunch of stuff. Broken circuit, large recovery, good. Fast cooldown, plus 3 chip. Precious earrings, 5,000 G, 5,000, nice. And a 1,150 EXP. Not bad. Alright. still got a good bit of time left. So I guess we can see what else we can do, right? No, I don't think there's anything over here. I don't think. No, I think that's in the village. Yeah, it's in the village. Okay. I guess we can look and see what there is. Yeah, that's the parade escort. I don't feel like doing that. F, what inventory? Something that way, I don't know what it is. I don't really care. Let's see. What's this? Some kind of mystery. I think it's out in the desert? I think so. Yeah, that's the desert. Let's go see what that is. Why not? Might be something interesting. Then let's go see. Oh wow! These guys mean business. But they don't just go very fast or easily. Seems as though all the machines that were originally passive and now become aggressive. These would be robots. I wonder if these machines have become aggressive as well. No. These ones still seem passive. At least that one's passive. Thank you. then I guess I want to go over that way. And I guess we're gonna see what's over this way. Oh, this is all good.
Is this a pod?
Hypothesis. The owner discarded this pod and left it in safe mode.
Okay.
Motives unknown.
Okay.
Why was it abandoned?
Good question.
Pod, reactivate it for me. If it's usable, try to overwrite the original owner with my ID.
Oh, cool. So we get two pods.
Activation complete. Access granted. Previous owner ID successfully overwritten. Special weaponry now available.
Oh, cool. Rockets. Okay, that's just okay. So, missile and Gatling. Oh shit! Okay. Okay, it gives me a shield. That's cool. Okay, that's interesting. So, let's see. Well, I guess now we can go back the way we came. I'm gonna find out what that is. Let's go see what that's all about. I wanna see what this is. Huh, trees. Oh, it's another one of these things. Well, that was easy. Okay. Mission unlocked. Cool. That was interesting and unexpected. Alright. Well. Oh, look at that. There's two new things in the resistance camp. Let's go check them out, see what they're all about. There's another thing over here that exists in Scheme 2. Alright, well, let's go check those out. Looks like it's like some kind of oasis or something. Okay. That was interesting, a desert oasis. Huh. Alright. I got that. Over this way, I guess. Yeah. So let's mark this area first. So we have this idea where we want to go. So it looks like pod number 2 is good for if we want to do heavy damage, I guess. We'll do light damage, I guess we'll just use our other main pod. Okay. Well, those missiles, I guess, could come in handy. It's getting like close to the hour mark, so we might have to get off soon. I guess we'll get to a safe point, I guess, over here first. Resistance camp. Alright. Let's see. Okay, to the resistance camp then, I suppose. Fight those guys. Let's go find another way. Okay, well, look at this. Actually, you know what? Switch to the other one. This will be good. Use this to follow. Well, it locks onto targets, that's cool. Alright. Very useful. Very, very useful. Okay. very good. Plant seed, okay. So I guess now this way maybe, and see, what is that about over there? That's a boar. I don't know. What it is. Yeah, that's where you kill those machines. They look oddly very much like they were made by aliens, or being made, supposedly made by aliens. There's a big old crane fly on my wall of my house. Okay. That's interesting. Living every day on the straight and narrow. It's like a fleeting moment. We must fly straight like an arrow so we never lose our way. Let's see which of us is faster. Believe in yourself and grasp both hands. Okay. Oh yeah, you're going down. Okay, so what am I doing? Speed championship. Okay.
Three,
okay.
Two, one, go.
Okay. Let's go see about this thing.
What is this?
Announces, it is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city?
Did he already win? He already won. Ha! Surely this isn't all you're capable of. I was too sharp for you to spin it running around in useless circles. Get your dander up and try to challenge me again. Sure not. Let's try this again. Alright. Okay, I'll give this one more go. Oh, it's already past time. I know where it is. this guy.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, let's go. Died. I didn't die. I thought I died. I didn't die. Okay. I failed there. Okay. How do I get back up here? Okay. I think I was close. I was quite close. I'm gonna beat this thing before I leave. I gotta find that's gonna be the quickest way to do it, I think. Okay, let's try again, I guess. Okay. Okay, good. There we go. Okay, come on, hurry up. Right there, I know where it is. Blah blah blah. Let's just get going. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay. Here we go. Come on, come on, come on. Yep. There we go. Come on, go. Get it on me! No, hurry up, go, 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 go! Come on, no, 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 no! So close. Okay, let's just try it again. Come on. I was so close that time. Blah. I know where it is. Okay. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Go, go, go. Bear, bear, bear. Go, 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 go! Come on. Come on. Come on, go, 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 go! Ah! Did I do it? Did I do it? Did I do it? Did I do it? Really? Okay. I think I was close that time, though. Let's do this again. I was close. Come on. I can do this. 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 Okay. Yeah. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Go. Yes, I think I did it. Zounds, you're fast, although not fast, if you know what I mean. I'm excited to test your skills again. Next time I'll take things up a notch. Okay, well, That's all I'm gonna do for now. I'm just gonna go find some place to save and be done. I guess I'll check out whatever is the new thing in the Resistance camp next time. Let's see, save. Just a quick save. Alright, good. Alright, so I guess. Hope you all had as much fun watching me play as I did playing myself. Guess see y'all later. Everybody have a good time. Bye!